Dear guests, welcome to the world premiere of the Volkswagen ID to All, our vision of attractive, affordable, entry-level electric mobility. But it's much more than just a concept for a future production model. It also shows where Volkswagen is heading over the coming years in terms of the brand, design, and technology. Our CEO, Thomas Schäfer, and Imelda Labbé, board member for sales, marketing, and after sales, will be sharing the details with you later. We also have Kai Grünitz, board member for technical development, and Andreas Mint, our new head of design, live on stage to give you some additional insights about the show car. In the meantime, we invite you to join us on a journey. A journey full of great stories and iconic cars. Immerse yourself in the Volkswagen brand world.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the story of the people's brand, the story of Volkswagen. A brand with a promise already in its name. A promise to produce reliable, affordable, and economical vehicles. And now we will see a few of their iconic products. Products that have perfectly expressed these qualities. These cars will bring back a lot of memories of holidays, of precious moments with the family, of feelings on the road, as a Volkswagen is always more than just a car. Volkswagen gives you the gift of mobility. With the Volkswagen, many people drove for the first time on their holiday. Crossing the Alps or any other borders in your own car became interesting and a true desire of many. Experiencing various terrains and long distances became fun, as reliability and comfort became standard and affordable for everyone. No matter if you are driving with your family, driving with a group of friends, or just driving on your own, it is always the people's car. Times are changing constantly. Design is changing. Technology is changing. And of course, demands are changing. And Volkswagen is always changing with them, always reinventing, but staying true to itself. It offers diversity to the people, to the everyman, to the family, to the minimalist, to the sporty types, or those just out for some fun. There is a Volkswagen to suit almost every lifestyle, and some remain unforgettable. A Volkswagen is here to stay. It comes with a promise of quality, a promise of craftsmanship, a promise of lasting value. You have a car that will take you safely to your destination. No matter how much baggage you have or how fast you need to go, a Volkswagen does its duty. And you don't need to compromise between a powerful engine or a reliable car for your loved ones. Volkswagen is always both. buying a Volkswagen can be a tough decision. A decision between your head and your heart. Sometimes we all want to be irrational, even if only for a short time. We want to push the pedal to the floor. We want to release that 240 horsepower. And sometimes we want to put the roof down and cruise with a special someone through the starry night. But other times, we want to feel good, knowing we've only used 3 liters on a long journey. Reason or emotion, Volkswagen is always both. Constantly going forward means going to the extreme, with a risk of failing, but also the chance to shift the standards forever. Pioneering spirit is driving Volkswagen. It means proving what is truly possible. That craftsmanship has no limits. That less is sometimes more. That you can never stand still. You need to rethink mobility constantly. This driving force is evident in every Volkswagen. There are times you want to change, but you are not sure how? Don't be afraid. Picture the goal and remember. Stay true to your roots. Know your strengths. Listen carefully to what is said along the way, and don't be afraid to adapt. Then the change is a big chance. And in the case of Volkswagen, it's a transformation with and for the people. Ladies and gentlemen, this was only a glimpse of what can be said about Volkswagen. There is so much more to tell. But even more important are your personal moments with Volkswagen. As it's not a Volkswagen until there are people in it. Experiencing unforgettable moments with it. To tell us his Volkswagen story, please welcome Thomas Schäfer, CEO of Volkswagen Brand.
Thank you. Thank you, Tom Tucker. Dear guests, dear friends of the brand, this is Volkswagen. A brand with iconic products that put a smile on your face. Because they have a timeless design, and because they are finished to an excellent standard. Because they offer exactly what we need on our journeys. And the brand itself is on a journey, as you've just seen. It has often reinvented itself, constantly evolved, and never stood still. The Beetle as a car for everyone, excuse me, the Golf, which gave a name to an entire generation, and the ID.3 that has brought e-mobility into the mainstream. Inventiveness, courage, and customer focus. These are the qualities that have driven the brand forward, and they are making all the difference now in what is probably the biggest transformation in the car history. When I took over as CEO of the brand, I asked my team, where do you want to take the brand? The answer was, let's make Volkswagen shine again. That was the absolute first impulse. A brand that offers exactly what our customers want, and a brand that is likable, a brand you can touch, and always with a twinkle in the eye. Or to put it in another way, we are making VW a love brand again. That's our commitment. It's what drives us every day. Will this change overnight? No, I don't think so. No, there'll be setbacks, but we learn quickly, and that's all that matters. Over recent months, we have wasted no time in getting to work, and I would say we're well on our way. The ID. Buzz has gone off to a flying start, and we are turbocharging the e-campaign. We will be presenting 10 new electric models by 2026. Among them will be an electric vehicle for less than 25,000 euros, which will be launching in 2025. In 2026, we'll be following up with an all-electric compact SUV. And despite all the challenges, we are now working on a vehicle full electric below 20,000 euros. From 2026 onwards, our electric portfolio will be the broadest among the competition. And we expect that by 2030, not 70%, but 80% of our vehicles in Europe will be all electric. And by further developing our MEB to MEB Plus, we added real value to our customers. Faster charging times, greater range, higher performance, and more automated driving functions. Dear guests, to turn VW into a love brand means a little bit more than just that. VW's transformation goes deeper. No? There are three points that are, in that respect, important to me. First, customer focus. Our message is we have listened and understood. Customer first and only customer first at all levels. My colleague Imelda Labbé has been working tirelessly over the past month with the top team from all departments. And I'll be talking to her in a moment about what our customers can expect from us now and in the future. A second, product focus. We are reflecting on our strengths and transferring them to the new world of mobility. Keyword is top quality. Outstanding engineering, impressive software, digital services with real added value, and the most comfortable and safest assistance systems. We are turning electric cars into daily drivers and trying to win over all the remaining skeptics. More on this in a moment from our board member of technical development, Kai Grünitz. Third, design focus. Customers buy brands, and they mainly buy products from brands that look good. In a moment, our new head of design, Andy Mint, will reveal where we are heading. And he'll not only be showing us a new, entirely new model, but he's also going to explain our design language that all our models will speak in the future. Dear guests, VW is changing, and we are changing VW quickly and fundamentally. We're on our way to becoming a love brand again, a brand for the heart and for the people. And what does that entail? We'll show you now.
This is a car. Full of the latest innovation, ready to go out in the world, but it's not a Volkswagen yet. Now this car is about to become a Volkswagen. Because it's not a Volkswagen until there's sand under the mats. Until you spill ice cream on the brand new seats. It's not a Volkswagen until it has a name, like Matilda, Lily, or Bug. It's not a Volkswagen until you break up in it. And make up. It's not a Volkswagen until it takes you to the worst, best day in your life. Till you realize that children grow up so fast, until you realize your parents grow old so fast. It's not a Volkswagen until it's accessible to all. And until the technology inside makes you smile. It's not a Volkswagen until it helps build a world your grandchildren drive in. So you see, we make cars. But no matter how advanced the technology inside, it's not a Volkswagen until there are people in it. Volkswagen, making technology feel human.
Please welcome member of the board of Volkswagen Brand for Sales, Marketing and After Sales, Imelda Labbé.
Imelda, amazing job. I mean, what you and your team have done in the recent months, this is exactly what I was asking for. Amazing. What are the priorities that you're now looking at getting it back into a love brand?
Well, we just heard Volkswagen is a brand that has a promise in its name, and it's a brand that created a whole zeitgeist. It created the Generation Golf. So there's so much to tell about the brand that it was really important to now focus, to define what is really the essential, what is the DNA of our brand, and what are the elements that will allow us to capture on this DNA, to capture on our heritage, but then to take the brand into the future, because in the new generation of digitalization and of electromobility, new values like sustainability play a very important role. Mm-hmm. So this is what we did. We defined those elements. And then we had a huge team, a really huge team from finance, from engineering, from design, sales and marketing. I mean, the whole company at all levels, very important. People very close to our customers. Mm-hmm. And we defined, so how can we translate that now? How can we translate it with focus on the customer hearing into our product first?
So I guess you turned every stone over, right?
Yeah, we turned it over, but more important than was defining really the ingredients in the product and then in our brand message. And starting with the brand message, we first of all looked at our communication, because that's the first touch point that our customers have.
Yeah, it's the most important communication. I like that, yeah.
Yeah, and communication for us means also getting back to the heritage, taking it into the future. And what does that precisely mean for Volkswagen? Well, it means that we need to make this advertising recognizable. And the recognizable piece about Volkswagen is storytelling.
Yeah, like the elderly Dutch lady zooming around in the ID.4 GTX, right?
Exactly that. It. Yeah. We produced many spots, but this was one we produced for social media. Mm-hmm. It has everything Volkswagen is all about. It has story, but it also has embracing. It has generations. It has this human aspect. Mm-hmm. And it went viral. People really loved it. And I guess there's far more to come. We are on a good move, and people really enjoy producing that advertising.
Great job. Well done, Imelda. Thank you very much. I think they deserve an applause.
It's the team.
So, dear guests, we've just presented how we intend to make Volkswagen a true love brand again. But I think we should make it a little bit more concrete now, and we should actually lift the curtain. Have a look at our next love brand car. Here it is, the new ID.2 All. We'll be right back.
please welcome member of the board of Volkswagen Brand for Technical Development, Kai Grünitz, and the head of design for Volkswagen Brand, Andreas Mint.
Thank you.
Kai.
Hi. Yeah, hello everybody, and thank you for the warm welcome. Andy,
yeah.
That's it. Huh? That's the moment we both have been waiting for in the last 2 months. It has been a lot of tough work, to be honest. But I think it has been also worth it because this car is modern, it's cool, and it's a typical Volkswagen again.
That's the key word for
yes.
me. Absolutely, that's great. So we wanted to create this typical true Volkswagen. So before we came up with pencils and draw some cars, we said, now let's think about it. Let's think what turns a Volkswagen into a Volkswagen. So we came up with three design values, we call them. Yeah? And first of all, we have stable. Second is likable. And then that's the hardest part, is exciting and excitement.
Yeah, yeah. So then let's start with the first one.
Yeah.
Stable. Huh? What's behind stable?
Yeah, stable is the most important one. It's homework for us. And as you can see in the background, there have been generations of Golfs where we connected the roof with the sill, with a C-post. The C-post was the backbone for the architecture of the body. But in this case, we did more. We connected the C-post with the whole side panel. Everything is here, a monolithic, rock-solid piece, solid as a rock, and that is stable for us. Everything connected really strong. Then second, exposed wheel arches. They really stand out. Yeah. And the good thing is you create a stance with that. The car is solid on the street. When you see the car driving around corners, it looks like not falling over. You know, it's really planted to the ground and really strong. So and the third element was we have a very connected line between the belt line and the bonnet. And that has a certain tension. Yeah. You know, that is tension and that is strength.
I can hear that. That's your game. Huh? So let's come to the second criteria, likable. Yeah. So to be honest, if I take a look at the front, for me, likable is a no-brainer because Volkswagen has to be sympathetic, right?
Exactly. It needs friendly eyes to start with. And you can see here, it's very optimistic, very positive, ascending lines, so very friendly. But it comes together with a smile.
Yeah, and the last criteria, the third one, for me, it's the most important one, exciting, or how you always call it, the secret sauce of a Volkswagen.
Exactly,
What do you mix into your secret sauce, Andy?
Yeah, I mean by that, we have to over-deliver. Yeah, we have to do more than the people expect. And when you have a look on the screen on the top, you see the interior is horizontally connected. So it's really wide and it's more than you think. The interior is huge. Yeah, and that was our goal here, to over-deliver. Second, of course, we always had quality. You see here this rotary knob here. It's like a mode selector. It needs high quality, it needs to be tactile, really beautiful. But at the same time, we use that element to create like a vintage mode that you can see on top of that, to add some sense of humor. And that is exactly what we need.
But I think there's one thing more. So maybe we should take a look at the rear.
Yeah.
Also here you can see something more. Huh?
Exactly. I was talking about the stability, but at the same time, if you make the car stable, you give a really beautiful stance, which is sporty. Mm. Yeah, and we immediately catch all the GTI fan base to make the car really racy. And, you know, when I see the car here, I really want to drive it around corners.
And you can drive with lights in the back like whiskey glasses. No, that's sick. So.
Exactly. Really solid and strong. Yeah.
Okay. Three design criteria. Stable, likable, and the secret sauce of Volkswagen. All what you have heard about adds up to this, I think, great car, the ID.2R behind me. This is the first glimpse of our small electric car, which will be offered from 2025 at a price of under 25,000 euros. But also more, it shows the fundamental direction of our design of tomorrow, but with a strong link to our history. We've seen in the last minutes what our new small e-car will look like. But just as important, what's under the sheet metal? Mm-hmm. Actually, to be honest, it's still a little bit too early to talk about it, but just this much. The series version of the ID.2R will be our first MEB model with front-wheel drive. It will have a range up to 450 kilometers and will charge extremely quickly at 125 kilowatts. And quite clearly, this is a car that is completely suitable for first cars. Simply put, our goal is to offer a car that is inside as spacious as a Golf, but outside as cute and small as a Polo, and for sure as affordable as a Polo. A car that brings emotions back to the road, one that goes directly to your heart. Welcome back again.
Guys, I still have goosebumps, I must say. You guys are in your game, I see that. So, you see, VW is on the move. Now we transform the company quickly and fundamentally with a clear plan, with 100% customer focus, always and everywhere. We make VW a likable brand, a brand you can touch and always with a twinkle in the eye. A brand with products that convince you because of their top quality in hard and software that offers real added value. What you've seen today is just the beginning, and there's much more to come. So thank you very much for coming, and we see you soon.